morning to you. Before we move on with the weather for the next few days in February, let's look back at what happened in January. Now, the stats are in from the Met Office, and actually, it was a contrasting month. We started with the bitterly cold conditions, but lots of sunshine, and then the last end of it was mild, wet, and windy. So actually, overall, it means that an average amount of rainfall, average amount of sunshine, and slightly warmer than average. But if you go down into the detail, that's what's interesting. Another month above average temperatures. Last year, the UK saw the warmest year we've ever recorded. The warming trend continues with climate change. But the highest temperature and the lowest temperature were both in Scotland in the mild period and in that bitterly cold period. If we look at our rainfall, it was just a little above average, just about 3% overall. The north was below average, actually, and it was the south that was above average. But it was sunshine that was a standout one. Surprisingly, it was the first sunniest January the UK has ever recorded and the second sunniest for England. Some northeastern parts of England actually had their sunniest on record. And we continue the theme with some sunshine and also largely mild.